Questions 41 through 43 refer to the following conversation.
It sounds like you have a pretty busy travel itinerary this summer. How are you going to fit all of those activities in?
I bought all refundable train tickets, so if anything goes wrong, I can always get my money back. The European rail company I bought the tickets from seemed very flexible.
That's good. But what about the hotels? Are those reservations refundable too?
Well, no. I'm just hoping I don't need to change any of those.